In many of our life, there are things which we have started and we are not able to finish it. No matter how hard we have tried, we are not able to go beyond a certain level. Even after getting education or a job, still we are not able to move beyond a certain level. And we might be thinking there is a barrier stopping me from receiving our blessing. Some of you might be sowing and sowing and sowing without receiving any rewards here today. But today, I want to tell you, by the privilege of grace, and by the authority given to me by the Lord Jesus Christ, who is the author and finisher of our faith, I give to you this sanction called the finisher's anointing. Let every blessing which has been stopped by your mistakes or by ignorance or by any other reason, I speak to you, let the finisher's anointing come upon you. In the name of Jesus, I tell you that you will receive your success here today. I tell you that it is finished in the name of Jesus.